Aaron and I am in grade 6 and I attend Mitchell School in Richmond.
Day one storm. And it was beautiful.
Last year the school garden grew very well. Garden is actually a subject now in our class.
We are the garden.
I got a little rainbow.
My classroom is beyond these four walls. The garden is the outdoor classroom to us. We go out there all the time. They're excited. They're not just opening their textbooks. They're going out. They're using their hands. They're using their minds, all their senses. They respond really positively.
Working in the garden, it gets my hands dirty. I like that. And if you plant your own garden, you're not polluting.
Mitchell is a school that it's in an area that is fairly industrialized, a pretty intense area that we live in. And we try to create a little bit of calm in all that.
We planted lettuce, we planted radishes and potatoes. We have a limited garden space in my house, so this is like my garden away from home. Our radishes, they're bigger than the ones you can get in the store.
There's an energy right now in this school that I haven't seen in many schools. People are really excited. Teachers are talking about what's happening next year. We're doing some really good work here.
See, she flies all around. So look, see the sights, the endless summer nights. Go.